have reached my last full day in Colombia.
Boca Grande Beach in the new city.
Who steals a pair of flip-flops from a beach, but okay. I brought another pair. I'm fine. I wasn't expecting that. And the worst part's going to be walking back in this heat, barefoot. I will admit, these flagstones get really, really hot in the direct sunlight. Other than that, my feet are mostly fine. There's shade in sight. Interesting. No blisters or anything. So. Overall, not too bad.
And then it came time for me to make my way back to the airport.
That's just how traffic goes. Another beautiful fall day in the Caribbean. I'd forgotten how sunburned my shoulders were before I put my backpack on. Always nice to see familiar faces.